Hi everyone,
Dexter here, and welcome to War Thunder, where we are going to play. Alright, let's begin our realistic battles to play our gameplay. This is one of those few games I like to play. I think to play this game like around 5 to 6 years back, and this was quite popular. Now it's really quite hard to do a heavy grind here. Waiting for this battle to start. All right. Air battles are usually either both fun or both of them sort of suck for me, because at one point you end up flying for quite a long time, and at the same time you get shot down pretty quick by having the pilot knocked out. I don't know how it works, but here we go. Let's begin. 400-500 pounds of bombs. Nice. Okay, nice. Ah, crap. I completely forgot how to. What do you say? Let's hope it works. Yep. All right, I'm sort of having a laggy FPS, but no matter. Okay. Yikes, only 2 machine guns. This is so sad. Wait, why am I getting off track here? And as you can see, I'm sort of running on ultra low quality graphics, otherwise my game would lag here pretty hard. Yikes. So where are we? Ah, crap. Time to make a dip. Please cover me, someone. Please cover me. I'll get shot down pretty quick.
Destroy the target.
Ah. Hope I don't have an IAS limit, because that's going to spell a lot of trouble. Ah. Shit, no, why did I do that? No! No! Why? Why? Ah, this sucks. This straight up sucks. I don't think I've done much on the modifications part. Have to get this working also. All right. Right, time to take off. Careful, might not want to crash against each other. Alright, so where are we going now? Well, we the people crash. Please crash. If they crash, why not? Please crash. See any of these guys? Can't see them. Ah, there they are. Let's see if I even have the capacity to engage in combat. Oh no, there's an N1Q on there. Why? Please don't come near me. I wonder if I should engage against the F190. Ah, they crash. Nice. Please keep crashing. It will be beneficial for all of us. Ah, that guy crashed. Damn it! No! Fuel tank has been destroyed. Just run as fast as you can. Even reach there? Can I? Please tell me I can't. Why you do this to me? Let me cross it. Well, at least I managed to land somehow. This is a bad day for me. Most of the fighters are almost gone. A bit one-sided if you ask me. Rip. Well, that ended up finishing much quicker than I expected. Wow, free research. You know what, let's go back to the arcade battle. At least we have more chances to make strikes and all. Oh, that was close. All right. A lot of them. Let's climb up the altitude a little bit. Let's see if I can even attack one of them. Is it even harming them? Damn it, I'm lagging. No. Why it's lagging so much? Your FPS is dropping like crazy. Yep, in the process of doing it, mate. Destroyed. the like, few times I'm not able to perform, the frame drop sort of making me go crazy. No! Who took me out? Let's see if I can beat my way through to those places. Will we be able to survive this? Oh no. Holy shit, man, he scared me. Ah, only a small hit. Dive, boy, dive. Dive, boy. One last base. Can I make it? Maybe not. Let's try anyways. Please allow me to succeed. Please allow me to succeed. Succeed before it gets over. I want to deal some final blow. Oh, it's the base. Let's try damaging the base. It didn't happen. Sad. I am big sad now. Alright, let's play one final game before we wrap it up. Oi, 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 what are you doing? Please don't shoot me. Ah, oh, shit. No, 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 no! That was... That would have crashed. Phew. What are these people thinking? You know what? Dive. Dive all the way. With that altitude, I don't think it should be a problem. Let's reach. Yes, first strike, and now time to go and get the hard turn. Why? The Arcturians are pretty versatile. Damn it. Time to destroy bases now. Let's go with that. That seems like a destroyable base. A quick destruction, maybe, perhaps. Only if that BF-109 is not there. Let's hope it ends. Okay, now I'll tell them to attack.
Take him down.
Yes, please do take him down. I do want him dead. I hate BF-109s. Especially one for fighting those empty things. Will more get destroyed? Who knows? Let's hope it happens that way. Hope nobody comes in my way. That's going to be a good idea. Those Yaku ones are furiously notorious things. Ah! Base has been destroyed. Let's head elsewhere. Can I even destroy a base, please? Thanks. Can I?
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
No, why? Why not? Why not?
Attack him!
That's a weird feeling when you get. Oh no. I think I should go and run away now. Probably the best time to do it. I can still fly with broken wings, except it's slightly tilted. How nice of me. Yes, bases have been destroyed.
Destroy hostile base. Launching an attack.
All right, slowly and steadily, we'll quietly go and repair ourselves. Slowly and steadily. Please. No! Ah, it'll be repaired. Damn. Takes so much long time to repair. I think I can wait. Hopefully. The fact that it's repairable is pretty good enough in this state. Lot of effort. All right. Well, GG guys. GG. We have officially won. It's not that surprising considering I'm not even able to move properly. Yep, I get the medal for first strike. Nice. I do need a lot of coins. Sort of running out of those. So many things to research. Damn. You do need this mechanics, otherwise it's such a hard time playing around. Well, that's it for today's gameplay. And I hope we get to play again another time. Day. Thank you for watching. Like it. Press the like button if you like it. Dislike it if you want to dislike it. Comment if you will, and I am out.